You can't tell me there is no medication with side effects. You can't tell me that. So what is this about this vaccine that people must believe that there can't be anything wrong about it? What is it? What are we afraid of? Why do we want to be beaten, to beat people into silence about it? Why? We must speak freely about this thing. It's a free country. We must speak freely even about the origins of coronavirus. We must speak freely. This is a free country. People must be very careful about wanting to take us back to the era of colonialism and apartheid, where freedom of thought and opinion was not allowed. They must be very careful. And I'm not going to be silenced. I don't care about the consequences. We've been quiet for far too long, towing the line. I'm not going to tow any line. And it doesn't matter how many people criticize me. When I believe that I need to address this issue, I'm going to do it. When I feel the prompting of God to address it, I will. I'm not going to look back as, hey,